Here we go, from the top of the song, from the top.
And playback.
Hey, I'm Teddy Geiger, and welcome to the making of my video for These Walls.
What's up, guys?
We shot the video in the desert. It was pretty cool. It was very pretty out there. It was also, though, very hot during the day. And, like, at noon, it was pretty unbearable out there.
Hot air is better than no air.
For me, I guess one of the hardest things was the incredible amounts of dust being blown in my face, which, you know, isn't a bad thing necessarily, but I do have allergies. The concept of the video is I'm playing music inside of walls, and then I say, hey, I'm going to leave these walls, and then I step outside the walls, and there's actually a girl outside the walls that I step out to meet. But I've seen it jumping. Put some love on the line. And actually had to leave the set midway through during my lunch break to go tape an appearance on America's Got Talent, and we ended up going in a helicopter, which was ridiculously awesome. I've never done that before, and we ended up going through canyons and stuff like that. I don't know if you noticed, but midway through the video, the piano that I'm playing actually bursts into flames. It was very exciting. I wasn't actually playing it when they ignited it, though. They just put me in playing it after. Except the one scene where you see me playing through the flames, those are real flames. Occasionally, they'd get very close to my head and scare me.
It's like when you're a little kid and you, like, you know, want to blow up pianos. It's like, now I get to blow up pianos.